You were drunk and only 15, and you were scared 'cause you'd been hurt by older men. Like a bullet hits the target, all the pain that you were fighting pierced my skin. And I was choking by the silence, that no one cared to see the teardrops on your chin. 'Cause although you are not my daughter, I love you. You were gasping for conclusions, and you thought Jesus was a part of the betrayal. The doctors say you fell out of a window last night, but I believe you thought it was the only way. Question that Jesus loves you, remember.